This is a root dungeon, yes. I did rejection ending the very first time I played the game, Lenok. So if that's all I need for for platinum is these bosses, then we should get platinum after I complete this. Lol, raffle pop. Yep. I keep checking my email because I want to see if the new emote comes in. I'm excited for that new emote. See how it looks. Did I do any of the root modifiers? Not to my knowledge. I hope this is a three-layer dungeon so we can get back to the non-root ones. I mean, this is fine and stuff, but I'm not really progressing. I just wanted the extra... the ritual blood tube material, what I needed, and I got that immediately. I'm excited for the difficult challenge, sorry, chalice areas. So I want to get there soon so I can get my ass pooped in. Nothing here? Maybe? I'm being very quick with these room scouring. Also, I want the bone ash set. Bone ash set looks cool. The dungeon is long. Nick 25510. Thank you for the sus. The sus? What the hell's a sus? Thank you for the sub. Whatever. The sustenance. Thank you for your sustenance in my mouth. Oh shit, Zeke! Oh god. Man, Zeke host. Thank you for the host, Zeke. And welcome to the stream. Sust. Thank you for the sust as well, Zeke. Hello. Oh, no! The sust. Zeke, if you're here. Cyber fist bro, pump to you. Operate device? Dude, I can't talk today. If you guys don't know Ezekiel, you should be following his ass. Ezekiel the third. Here you go. Do this. There you go. Follow the runner. Now I should probably change that command. That was for, AGDE. He's not necessarily running anything, but... I'll give him the credit for running. We'll say that Zeke is a runner. I did kill the secret final boss. Spoiler alerts. Oh, we hit the thing now, so let's go back to the beginning. Alright, Crook. There we go. Good, we're already back. There's gonna be another treasure. Ah, man. It's fine. I just can't. My instinct, I want to get all the things, but I want to get them quickly. Hi, rats. Hello, rats. Oh. Eat my wheel! Oh my god, that's a lot of rats. How about this? No. Yeah, how about this? That's pretty good. Got him. I should be on the Dodgers. That's a baseball team, right? I don't know anything about baseball. No. Yes. Are they bad rats? What new emote is coming in? I discussed it at one point. It is it's a LobosPhage and a Mensis Cage. LobosPhage? Why can't I talk today? LobosFace! It's a LobosFace and a Mensis Cage. Granata! Golly, there's so many rats. Get wheeled on. Uh-oh, hit him. Ah! Whoa! Dude, if I... Oh, my God, if I die here. I'm not gonna die. I don't know why I can't speak today. This weapon is Logarius's wheel. I hear heavy footsteps. Hello. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's it? Interesting, though. Oil urns. Better have a roll attack? It does not. Rope Molotov. I'm not even sure I ever used one of these. Let's try using one. It's thrown behind. Sweet. The Sinister Chalice. In the last dungeon of each type, there's a bath messenger selling the Sinister Chalice for that dungeon. I don't even know what that means. But I got two molds, so I'm happy. I'm sure there's some use where that Molotov is useful. Oh, good. Let's do boss. Right? Yes! Yes! Let's use this bone marrow ash for good. A PvP chalice? I didn't know that existed. Oh, undead giant again? Alright, what's up, bro? Smack! How about this? Eat this in your face. No biggie. I'll just shoot you with a cannon and then you do this. And then you're dead. You're dead. Okay. Bosses! I think that's it. I think we finished this chalice dungeon. That's some damage. Easy life. Oh, I didn't use the blood bullets for the cannon. Oh, well. I never remember to use blood bullets. But I have a ton of bullets now, so there's that. Okay. What do I buy? Oh. I got nothing to buy with this. Shut up. Oh, wait. I can choose another weapon. Oh no, notebook! I personally think Bloodborne is harder than Dark Souls. Yes. But that's me. I've got 17 of these. I can get a. Oh, wait. I think the Bone Ash set you buy with Insight, right? Don't you? Later? Which kind of sucks, I got rid of a lot of my Insight. It makes me not want to burn this insight just yet, but I guess it's not too expensive. Oh, I can buy some of these. I don't really know what I need though. Gaming notebook. I've still never used a lead elixir. I don't know. Fuck it. Let's get some blood cocktails. Sure. No! Did I get in that stuck spot? I got in the stuck spot again, guys. Well, I guess we're stuck here. I need to take a break. We're 2 hours in. I'm gonna make some lunch and poop. I'm gonna do that! While my character is permanently stuck here forever. But I'll be back. And we'll continue with this. Enjoy staring at my beautiful, beautiful character whose face I will reveal for you now. There you go. Professor, what's his name? Yes. Take this time to get a snack. Poop yourself. Do some stretches. Stretches are good! Stare at not a screen for like a minute, and your eyes will thank you forever for that. Anyways, I'll be back. Enjoy your break. I made a sandwich. Holy gorilla face, Batman. Okay. Oh, right. We got stuck here. So we gotta use a bolt hunter mark to get out. Wow, that emote spam! And I guess I'll use some of these souls for one of a couple of those back in case I need to do that again. Sure, more bone marrow ash. Cool. And what else? I got a lot of blood vials, but ritual blood, I got plenty. Okay, let's go to Tier 2 Chalice Dungeons. Wait, what? Do I need to remove Chalice? Is that what I need to do? Oh no, I can just use another one. Okay, okay. So central... Oh, I need... Fuck, I need... Ah, shit. There. Okay, I'll be a mod today. I did the timing out there. Give me 1800. Oh shit. I did the timing out. Who knows? I might need numbing mist. Oh, I can sell spells. Wink. I need 1800 left. Hello, Olier. What is my blood level? Ah, can't use RB. 74! Central Thumeru Chalice. And a sandwich. Simple-minded, you're going to want to message Foxhound. His Twitch name is Foxhound underscore underscore. Hawaii Sandwich Chan. Those D&D materials were all property of Foxhound. He did all that work. All right. I'm gonna pop a blood bullets just in case I need to use it at some point. I like the two lamps back to back right there. Very good. Hi. I've done this one before as well. Hello. I don't really remember the layout very well. Holy god. Ow! Double underscore hype. Excuse me, sir! Please get shrekt. Plop. Plop. We play 5th edition Jubilant Jester. Is the wheel good? It smashes. It smashes good! It's pretty slow, though. So maybe not everybody's choice. You can R2 it. You can also do this. Spin the wheel! Oh, ow. damage. Damn it. Oh my god. Ow. What? Okay, good. I don't know how that hit, but I'm glad it did. So many blood vials. This is just the tier 2 chalice. Central Fumeru Chalice Dungeon. Yeah. Smash you. Nope. Full of bullets. Spinning the wheel burns HP, and you can spin it more to get more damage and more HP burn. It's like Power Within, sort of. I mean, I guess if I need to use some, then I might as well just do this. Oopsies, not that. This. Jeez. There we go, get some bullets back. A plus 10 damage with 50 blood tinge? I don't have that information. Mmm. Hi, Kenny! I went to college, yes. Your mom also went to college. Ha ha! Just kidding. I don't know, Kevil Knight. Do I like chemistry? Not especially. I like physics more. Sandwiches, or in Russia, Butterbrods. Butterbrods. Butterbrods sound fun. I've played several hours of the Scholar of the First Sin edition. No, you can't hurt me. Nope. It's just thing. Two Ritual Blood 2s. Ah, get rolled. You wanted to make a joke in chemistry class, no reaction. That should be that should definitely be a pun. I went to make a joke in chemistry class, but I didn't get a reaction. Ba-dum-tsh. Hi, Foxhound! Somebody was just asking about the materials for the D&D speedrun we did, so. If you're still here, person that asked, Foxhound is here now, too. So. Can easily message him or ask him yourself. Think they could take action and vulnerability off? No! That's just annoying. Where am I trying to go here? Oh! Did we already hit the switch? Maybe. Yes! More sandwich. Skill builds are great! The any percent speedrun uses a, well, did at one point use the skill build with the cane. I remember this guy. Well, ow! Oh my god! I cannot dodge out of that stuff to save my life. Here's what I'm gonna do. I don't know what you're doing, but... Smack, smack. Once again, I'm very high level, so this stuff's gonna be easy. Where did we get on Black Hand? Towards the end of the stream, we started to get a handle on phase three, or phase two. But we never got to phase three. I think people were tired of doing bosses over and over. I think that is one fault that our group has. It's like after a couple of failures and... Oh, here's scorpions! Then the morale just tanks. Ooh. Don't explode poison everywhere. Raffle pop! Assuming I can finish these, we'll do Kingsfield today, absolutely. I'm excited to play more of that. Hello. Are you not dead? You're not dead. Hold on. Well, I kind of like the idea of having the torch, but... I kind of like the idea of also having a pistol. If I can just do this. Well, actually, if it's gonna... There you go. Ow! Don't do that. Well. Oh no. Amygdala. Amygdala is, Yeah, that boss, you just stay away Not this shit again. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. Almost killed me. Rat, no! No, rat! Ow, bitch. No! Come on. Ew. Smash! Smash! Alright, whatever. These slimes will wreck your butt. Where's the area with the boulder? That must be like layer two or something. I want to use a faster weapon. Fuck it, we're doing this. Nice, we're up to full blood fours. Was that something from the ceiling? No, that was weird. On the full blood three? Yes. Oh, they're starting to survive now. A little bit. Let's see. Ah! The chalice that takes away half your health. Oh, man. That's gonna be fun. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yeah, no, you just... Is there a lever? Ew. Hey, I remember this spot. Go up here. Did you just hear a hunter? Vicar Amelia is still my favorite boss, yeah? Oh, this thing. Looks like we gotta go around. Which gear? You mean my armor? I'm using the, oh yeah. The choir? Choir armor? And now I just equipped the gold Ardeo. Aaron Monkey! Or Aaron Monkey. Thank you for the sub, Monkey. Why ain't no wheel and deal anymore? I mean, I'm swapping between them. It's like, it's preference, right? I don't want a slow weapon for fast enemies that I don't need the damage for anyways. There's no restrictions for this run, like I'm just playing like I want to play. It just so happens that the wheel is the highest upgraded weapon I have. Oof. So like somebody like this, like, oh, he's stuck again. These guys get stuck a lot on ladders. What the fuck? I guess he fell on me. I have used the burial blade. Boo! Yes, this chest. Open the chest. There we go. Hintertomb Chalice! That sounds cool. I haven't done the Hintertomb Chalice. This is one of the starting weapons, yeah. The Saw Cleaver. Hello? I have Executioner set. No! I don't think so. Nice pyramid head. Now the pyramid head is this. And you put on the gown. Boom, there you go. That's pyramid head. No, no you don't. You don't do that shit to pyramid head. Get wrecked. Nobody likes you. Yeah, I've used a saw spear in a different playthrough. And this is where I swore there would be an illusory wall, but we just drop down, right? This goes all the way back to the beginning. I think all of this was just side route from the beginning. This is a normal chalice dungeon, not a route. Not a route. Hello. Nice try, dude. He tried to get his revenge. Pyramid head with a gun. My favorite weapon is Ludwig's Holy Blade. Dress up as the guy on the cover. I don't remember the guy on the cover. I bought the digital version. Digital? The digital version is what I have. Did I hit the door for... Oh shit, we're already back here. So now I'm lost. Somebody asked earlier if I was lost. Now I'm lost! Now that just goes back down to the... Okay, let's go through this way then. I think there's one of these center rooms. That... the other exit here. Over here. Wait, nope. This is where the scorpions are. Here we go. There! Jesus! Finally made it back. Back in pyramid head mode. a chest spawn in front of doors. Alright, see, now I want a fast weapon. See why I want a fast weapon? Some of these enemies. But then if I see a big, bad Mamma Jamma, oh, like that puppy. Or these guys, we can just... Ah, shit. Yeah. But that works. Smack. Smash. Crash. First fire blood gemstone. I guess there's no ladder in here. Hello, SSJ5, sorry. It's the bad Mamma Jamma. The helmet bounces off the rungs of the ladders. The raffle cakes. Best weapon in the game, whichever one. Oh shit! Oh no! I remember these enemies now. If I had had range, there wouldn't have been a problem there, but alright. Yeah, I forgot about these assholes. Goddamn. Ow, bitch. Pain, though. Thank you. Oh, hello. These guys are like using the wheel, because they get stagger locked. And die. Quickly. Thought cleaver is good for the small bros. Plus I can use like fire paper and stuff on the small bro. This is Central Thumerian Chalice dungeon. Yes, the weapon is a wheel. And it's called Logarius's Wheel. Not Gavlon's Wheel. Fortunately. Guys over there. Those. No, it's not messengers. That drops down in the fatty room. Which we want. Counter hit jump attacks. Sup. Pythagoras's wheel. There's like one shield in this game.
With Logarius, you will, you dear.
Oh, you're not dead? There you are. Titan Souls! I still haven't played Titan Souls. I have played Salt and Sanctuary, but... A little bit of Salt and Sanctuary, anyways. I'm excited for Salt and Sanctuary. Woo-wee! Is it boss hype? I think it's boss hype. Oh! Yes! This is where we get the armor. Ready for armor, bitches? Well, after this boss, I should say. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Let me just do this. Boink. Too good. Smack. You're dead. Central Thrumaru Chalice. All right, now to go get the best armor in the game, right? Some people like it. Discount tire percent! Alright, let's see. Nice. We are now transforming. Boom! This armor set's pretty sweet. It has what? 8 eye sockets? Far too many eye sockets. Cool set though. Has a lot of fire resist, which is hype. Well, that's not entirely true, Bunny. So now we are a death dealer of destruction.
Death dealer of destruction.
That Lobos Hot Dog Imgur Gallery, that just needs to keep growing. Okay. So layer... Wait. Not here. Layer 2. Heart. And then the last boss of this is the guy. I remember the guy. Oh, the dual-wield, like, Shotel guy. Shotel. You did not see the armor. Hi, Last Hope. How's it going? All right. We'll do another close-up. Hi. Okay. Feel these hanging out. Your sweater's muddy. Oh, it's raining. Look at my character. It's awesome. Look at this. It's like a bone wheel shield, kind of. You can do this, and then the alt mode is like... And then you can spin it, and it charges it up, but it also drains health. But it's cool. And then this cannon is ridiculously OP. Here, I'll use the cannon on something for you. I'm doing the Chalice dungeons. It rains in Texas? Where can you buy an invisible mic? It's not invisible. It's just subtle. Pull this thing. Yeah, I am like Britney Spears. Oh, ready? Hi. I don't know what you're doing, but die. Oops. Yes. I like their was it case view? The videos that in depth explain the wheel. Nope. I have not seen this. Hey, ooh. You guys look hot. Fuck it, I'm using the salt creeper. Fast weapons. Nice and quick. It's not OP damage, but good DPS. Let me just bow in the middle of doing stuff. Ah, see, but the wheel works wonders on these guys. No! Smash. Crash. Bandicoot. Ooh, Ritual Blood 3. You got two of them. Excellent, excellent. Who wants some? I see a small dude in here. Oh, is this where the boulder is? Ah. Woohoo! Panicked R1 spam. None of this is panicked. Oh. What? Unless you're just describing how the character attacks. In which case, sure. Wait, no. I don't want to do that. Smash! Crash! She looks bored. No, she's just trying to get in chat so she can talk to you guys. You can't hear her because this mic only picks up me, basically. Oh, chests. Sage's Wrist? Is that a spell? No, it's a ritual thing, isn't it? Boo! I wanted a spell. Even though I don't like spells. Beak the pup. Puppy stream. We're gonna move soon. And then we'll have a whole new stream set up and a place for a puppy. Blood 3, excellent. Health game mechanic rely on more number of attacks or damage. Number of attacks, I think. So the faster the weapon, I believe, the faster you can recover. I probably shouldn't go there. There we go. Oh, shit. God damn it. I couldn't tell with all the fucking smoke. I don't like that sound. Is this the stupid casters that will one-shot me? Oh, spoopy! Spoopy! Oh, they have frenzy. Frenzy ghost ladies. That's not good. How's the frenzy resist on this? Uh-oh. Lights off, it's a witch. Well, this isn't main game Foxhound. This is just Chalice Dungeons, but it's still content, right? I don't know. It's up to you. Some of this stuff is randomly generated, and they'll just throw in enemies. Oh, not open from this side. This is not randomly generated, so It is kind of spoilery, if you happen to remember where you're going, but or where I'm going. But, bring out the torch again. But, oh, here we go. Wait. Where just went? Well, this is what I wanted to do. You got your first one last night?
Oh. Hello.
No. Uh-oh. That's you. Oh, no! Oh, good. Ritual Blood 3. Just enemies and items? Yeah, there are bosses. Bosses are kind of spoilery. But you'll know when I'm going to a boss. And if not, I'll let you know. I need to hit a switch. Somewhere. The premise of these is pretty much not spoilery. Every time it's just like, find switch, which opens door, which accesses boss. But yes, actual boss fights and stuff. Oh, hello.
Don't kick me.
Oh, the trucker. The smoke out of here. You can roll into those guys like that.
I like that.
Good. Inside. Two molds. A lot of the items I'm picking up are materials for opening chalice dungeons. You need materials to actually access these areas or create them, so to speak. Else can I go? I got a switch or anything. I went here. Can I go left at all? No. There was a door that does not open from the other side. Just keeps crashing. Did you check for an update? Because I think there's... By going to the Twitch... Or oh, also you can type because this game is not on computer, so it's just capturing the PS4. Okay, Fieldy is Lobos now, guys. Gotta go back to the lamp. Oh yeah, I went. Oh my god, that was a whole like optional area. Oh Jesus. Yes, you're right. Fuck, that was so much. Oh, bye, Fox! Yeah, I didn't even reach it to the lamp for this second layer yet. Alright, Capital Crusader, have a good one. Ah, I remember this one. The door bang right there. Hello. I don't remember what the fifth boss is. When is Raisin Ema? Yeah. If I can get some good face pics of Raisin.
Oh no! 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 Get it away!
Oh my god. Fuck this. Fuck this enemy. No! Die! Okay. Ah, there's a bell bitch somewhere. Did this drop anything? Oh. I didn't want to jump. Where is Bell Bitch? Where is Bell Bitch? Where's Bell Bell? Right there. Probably in this room. No, I haven't played Dota 2 in years. Literally years. Hello. What? What? What?
Dead.
We're not dead? Not dead. Dead. Bye, Ethan. Stopping by.
Good bullets. Oh, there he is. There's that son of a bee.
Oh, wait. Is the boss one of the Rolly guys? I seem to remember a Rolly guy being a boss. I played the shit out of original Dota, but that was like 8 years ago. What the hell? Okay. If I can complete all of the Chalice dungeons in a timely manner, yes, Leon. I really want to get. I want to play more of that. It was fun. Wait. Is there another room over here? Oh, that's... There's an item in that smoke. Oh, no. Well, I think I lost it. Or I left it behind. RIP! Oh, this is not the room I was thinking. Now, we need to go down over here. Alright. If you don't want Chalice boss spoilers, boss incoming. Montezuma Revenge! Thanks for the sub! Welcome to the Wolfpack. Subport hype. Oh yeah, your poor piece. Is there another door? I kinda don't want to see another door. Wait, what the... Wait. Hello, Frosty. Wheel's good. We did all bosses with the wheel. Well, I mean, once we had it. It went well. It went wheel. What was this boss? Here comes spoilers. Sust! Oh, it is this guy! Oh. Oh, what? Shit. Whatever. Holy shit, that damage, though. No, that didn't work. Oh god. He's gonna power up. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot about that attack. Oh, you dodged my cannon! Fuck you! Oh, I didn't use bone marrow ash. Well, that's it for the cannon. Now we parry. Oh my god! Kill it! He's dead. That might have been the last Chalice boss that I did. Oh, yeah, I definitely didn't go to the lower Thumero Chalice dungeons, so... There you are. Let's see. It'll be new content beyond this. Yeah, he can throw them, and you gotta, like, sidestep them. They fall, like, boomerang back to him. Alan's down. Time for the lower one! I do have a decent amount of... bendable things now, though. I 11 Ritual Blood 3s. Well, what? Very well. Can I get his armor? After lower Thumerian, things get real fucky. I like it. I'm excited. Oh, I don't see his armor here. Oh, but I can buy Shaman Bone Blades now. Idiotechnical!
Thank you for the sub, Idiot Technical. And welcome to the Wolf Pack. Is my emote in yet? Damn it. No. Hold on, let me see here. Ranger God, because you distracted in-game. You're asking me about why I don't use the transformation on the wheel, I suppose? I mean, it's not a whole lot more damage, and I don't want to have a lot of HP drain, I guess, for not much more damage. So that's basically it. Ooh. Interesting. I like another message. LUSCIOUS.
Welcome. What is?
I think I can get one level here. Some more vitality. How about that? ShamWow.
Farewell, good.
Hello, Ogreman. Ogreman. A lot more of these. Okay. Now we want to go to Lower Thumeru. Oh, I have enough. Ah, shit, I need more echoes. I think I have a poppable soul. Well, I appreciate that, Idiotechnical. Glad you enjoy the stuff. The ritual is finished. Here we go. New content! For me. You like the Kirkhammer the best? Ludwig's Holy Blade is my favorite.
Is that a face for reason?
She's gonna get so big so fast, though. I guess it can just be puppy version. Is that pillow? He looks so small. You haven't seen the transformation for the wheel? It's basically a buff on the wheel. And it goes two-handed mode. There you go. Grabs it two-handed, and the L2 attack spins the wheel, increases its damage, and drains health from you. You can turn it off, though, whenever you want. Okay, so I know nothing about this dungeon. That's exciting. And of course, there's a treasure area. I'm going to be doing all bosses speedruns too, Dracon Phoenix. Spiders. Boy, I have to be spiders. Hey! Even though it's less damage, I do like using this powered up version for its moveset. Because if you watch the roll attack, boom! It's a really quick recovered attack. It's good for fast enemies. Looks like a trap! Or he's just holding a light. One of the two. Aha! See, it was a trap. Hit a pressure plate. Uh-oh. Smash! Crunch! Bullets?! What's the spider doing with bullets?! This weapon? Of course. It's a wheel. When I don't need the moveset, I like to keep the normal wheel for the pure damage. Even though spinning it might be more damage, like, I don't have to worry about that here. Oh, what the fuck? I was supposed to be a running attack. Ow! Oh god, they have so much health now. No! Oh god. Oh, and he's angry now. So, like, now I'm gonna swap this mode. Yeah, there we go. Woo-wee! Oh, nice, twin blood. Excellent. Mini cupcake. Mini cupcake.
Yeah, I'm ready for these dungeons to start pooping all over me. I know they get hard. I've been told they're the hardest content in the game, so I'm excited. I don't know about the wheel though. Oh man. Already like losing out on damage. Oh my god, this reach. Chunk. Thunk. Hello red guy, how's it going?
I guess we plop down there? No, there might be a doorway here.
Well, Yharnam is the last boss, right? The last. Oh, who is this guy? Oh my god! How did that parry not work? Dude, this guy is a beast. Smashed! Crashed! Do that attack again. Oh, don't do that attack again. Stun lock him dead. Baby!
Alright.
Lost sinner? Kind of. It's a leper from Darkest Dungeon. Hell to the yeah. Yeah, that damage is pretty nuts, though. Okay, well, we got the... Yes, I know that from Mech. Bromac 49. I had to interpret that name. Yeah, that's like the main reason I use this moveset or this transformation is for that R1 right here. So fast. Where I came from? Spider over here?
Is that right? Dead spider?
Nope, wait, nope. I don't remember a ladder. Oh. Oh, that was the whole side thing. Okay. Because it looks awesome mid-5. It has really good fire resist. I just wore it because I recently got it, like, just a bit ago. I like the choir garb, though. I was using the choir garb set before. What's my stats? I don't know. A lot of strength. Like, I don't know why. People care about my stats so much. I wish you could dual wield. Dual wield. Wield. Well, also, hi, Fiber, I love you. I should get the Hunter Axe and level that. That would be desirable, in my opinion. Is there a doorway down here? There's nothing down here? Oh, it's a red spider! Oh, it's another red spider! Where's the bell bitch? Bell bitch, you spawning spiders and shit? Get your butt over here. Where are you? Ah, it's a regular spider! There you are. Get your shits out of here. Oh no! Oh god, I'm so dead! Yeah. Did that kill them all?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
I love streaking that spider blood all over the floor.
Did this lead me to the switch? So it did. Oh no! A crossbowman. Oh no!
Kill it!
Okay, good. Blood vials? Ooh, four of them, thank you. The giant boot weapon. Okay, it's almost time for the first boss of the lower Thumerian Chalice dungeon. Thumerian. I'm done with that. Oh. That's the interface that we went to before. Do any of the dungeons, just out of curiosity, have, like, radically different visuals? Or are they all kind of like this? You don't need to spoil, but I'm curious as to whether or not it changes up. Hey. Stop this. Ah! Yep. Killed pretty much all that back. Yes and no. Depth 4 gets sandy. Not really. Okay. I won't expect anything drastic then. Same rooms, different dungeon themes. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Wait, we just came back where... Aha! I missed this door. Well, I did run through here. This is probably the shortcut back, right? That would be nice. I think it is. Like it. There we go. Why would Mods be dead? Damn it. No doors? Alright, boss, right? Let's see it.
You guys again!
Oh my god. Oh, wow, they have poise now. They have poise now! Okay. Noted.
That'll be easy.
Well, don't spoil it, one shot, Wog. Even though I already saw it now. Oh, shit. Oh, good, it's right there.
It's all ogre for you.
Yeah, he has a mini dragon's tooth. They wouldn't be merciless if they didn't come back. You know what, Fiber? You're making too much sense here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Actually, wasn't as bad as I expected. Fuck you, then. Or not. Don't fuck you. Fuck me. My souls. Off. You're not dead? Now you're dead. There you go.
Crunch. Crunch.
Crunch-a-bunch guy. This guy is just like, he gives no fucks. He's like, I'm gonna go as slow as I want. Oh, that's why! What the fuck? Well, you're just gonna cheat through that pillar then, aren't you? Not used to hearing me panic. First time I fight anything, and I'm close to death, of course. It's less panic and more pleading, I would say. Oh! Hi. How about we do some of this here? Oh, man! There you go. Take care of those. Die! Die! Nice. There are randomly generated dungeons, if that's what you mean by procedural.
Play slaughtered. Tempering blood gemstone.
Didn't know the cannon was a railgun. Now you know. Prey slaughtered again. The thing is, I am like full strength. I don't have any skill. So if I were to get this, I wouldn't get the benefit from the skill scaling much. We could try Kirkhammer. Kirkhammer would probably do better than the saw cleaver right now. Did I just go offline? Nope, I'm still alive. I just do. I just healed. Okay. I don't think I can afford enough for this. No, I definitely cannot. I can get 5. Oops. Can I get 3 more? Yes, I can. That's plus 5 or whatever. Is on PS4 only, Zombarbie. PS4 exclusive. I don't suppose I have better gems. No. What about for this slot though? Nope. I'm not really doing New Game Plus, Newman. I'm doing the Chalice Dungeons. Which, are... which do not scale with New Game Plus or higher.
What is this over? Max vials held up plus 4. Use the moon.
The moon rune!
Do that. Get you some more soulsies.
Welcome, what is... Very well, then.
Oh, right. I need a lot more. Hello, Brunzerk. How's it going? Bone marrow ash is always a good idea to get. Do I want to swap this out now? I need to take some runes out of here. Oh, there's no runes in the saw cleaver as we speak. Oh, my bad. My bad. Yeah, no worries, Arius. No worries at all. Certainly, the saw cleaver can be better at this point. Attack for beasts. Anti... There you go, 15% right there. Okay, and what else? $99, $115. There you go. Beautiful. Wait, $117. 10.5. Oh yeah. And here. I don't want to make it arcane, so... Whatever. I have the cannon bright shade, you silly butt... butt bag. Oh, right on the touchpad. See, I had read that before, but... I read it as D-pad. Oops. There we go. Rating. Boom. And I was like, what? Right on the D-pad switches... the rune slot. Thank you. Hold on. Nah, fuck it. Whatever. Alright, first boss in Lower Fumerian Chalice Dungeon completed. Yes, I use OBS. No, the game is still not updated.